for the second stage of the games, any past success doesn't define what I'm about to do. I can sit here and say that I want to be the best in the world, but so are the other four girls. They're saying the exact same thing. I have to fight. Every single second matters. The adrenaline, the rush, when the crowd goes roaring, I thrive on that. Knowing when the right timing is to attack, I'm gonna use that. I better make this worth it.